हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू टॉपिक, दैट इज नाउन्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक. अ नाउन इज अ नेमिंग वर्ड. इट इज यूज टू नेम पीपल, प्लेसेस, थिंग्स, आइडियाज और फीलिंग. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, श्रुति इज स्टैंडिंग देयर. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, द ताजमहल इज इन आगरा. थर्ड एग्जाम्पल, हिज एंगर डिस्गस्ट एवरीबॉडी. So Shruti is the name of the people. Taj Mahal is the things. Agra is the place. Anger is a feeling. Okay, Shruti, Taj Mahal, Agra and anger, these all are noun. Okay, now come to the kind of nouns. So first kind is proper noun. Proper nouns are names of specific people, places or things. Proper nouns start with capital letters. Okay? For example, Shreya. Shreya is a name of the person, Shreya. So, you have to write first letter in capital form. Okay? Himalayas, Mumbai, India, Monday, etc. These all are proper nouns. Okay, now come to the next noun, that is common noun. Common nouns are names of common people, places, animals or thing. For example, boys, school, books, village, etc. Okay, so boys, school, books, village, these all are the common noun. Okay, he has no name, that's why he is the common noun. Okay. So next is collective noun. Collective nouns are names to a collection or group of things similar in nature. For example, a bucket of flowers. A bucket of flowers is a group, or you can say that collection of thing. Okay. Second is a bunch of grapes. Okay. So this two example is all a collective noun. Now, next is abstract noun. Abstract noun refer to ideas, concepts, quality, emotions and things that we cannot touch, feel, hear, taste or smell. For example, patience is a virtue. Okay. Patience is a concept. Okay. Next is curiosity. Curiosity can help you to learn new things. Okay, curiosity is the emotions. Okay, so patience, curiosity is a abstract noun. Now come to the formation of abstract noun. Abstract nouns can be formed by adding n-e-s-s, sip, th, meant. Okay, for example, kindness, length, childhood, okay, brotherhood, growth, pleasure, darkness, these all are the abstract noun. Okay, don't be confused. So next kind of the noun is material. You can say that material or concrete noun, both are same. So concrete noun, things that we can touch, see, hear, smell or taste. In concrete noun shows a person, place, animal or object. Okay, like here is a house is a place, pen is an object, tiger and is an animal, scientist is a person. Okay, etc. So this example is the material noun. Okay, thank you. So students, we will discuss further about noun in the upcoming video. Till then, stay tuned. Okay, thank you.